You always remember your first. I was 5. In the beginning, just the thought of it scared me to death. But before long, the two of us were spending a lot of time together.